Moving up is Stahl, who put his body on. Stahl, 6 games to 1,000.
Oh,
scored!
God,
what a shot!
No kidding.
Wow. What a shot by Nylander. Oh. His 20th goal of the season.
In their zone, all the way up to the blue line. Oh, my God, what a bullet that was by Nylander. Does Nedeljkovic overplay it to the short side? Maybe, I'm not sure. That angle won't tell me that. But this one may.
Justin Hall back in for Dermott. Got the assist on the goal by Nylander. Bunty. Moving in comes Hall again. Oh, tipped, and a save there by Nedeljkovic. Then off the side of the net by Hall, who centered again. They score! It's Bunting again. 5 goals this season against Detroit. Of the 18, the rookie has scored. He's now the rookie leader all alone.
Toronto getting loose pucks, just like Colorado did the other night. That deflection was a good stop right there. And then a blind pass to the backside, and nobody covers Bunting. And there's not much Nedeljkovic can do in a play like that. Everybody thinks he's going around the net to the other side. And very...
John Tavares does that on his stick, and he looks at it prior to every game, and they score! Red Wings are on the board, down by one.
Face-offs, face-offs, face-offs. Mentioned the Leafs are the top face-off team in the NHL, but not that time. Larkin wins that cleanly. And a nice, big, juicy rebound for Lucas Raymond to pound that home. Did a good job to separate himself from the Leafs.
But his fourth goal, so a huge one there off the best face-off team in the league. The Red Wings get one off the draw against Toronto to get back in the game. Stahl and Hronek assisting on Lucas Raymond's 14th of the season. And his 40th point, they score! They get it right back.
Good Lord.
They go up by 2 again.
Again, Toronto the front of the net. And this is just an unbelievable deflection that the goalie has no chance on.
David
Kemp. Off the shaft of the stick. Oh, my God.
Wow.
You know, has scored outdoors tonight against Tampa Bay for the rookie's 18th of the season to tie Bunting, who has the puck now as he scored his 18th here tonight. Here's Matthews to Marner. A wrist shot. He scores. Oh, it found its way past Grice. A 3-goal lead on a snapper from Mitch Marner.
Looking play, but I believe this puck may have deflected off somebody. Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
Rowney. It did. It hit Rowney, and we'll take another look at this, and I'll use the telestrator. Watch the feet right here. Here it is, the left foot.
Yeah.
And that, it looks bad if you don't have, it may not be in Toronto.
It may not be.
Because
may not have room.
All those deals are long-term deals.
This icing negated by the speed of Matthews up there with Bunting. It was a goal and an assist tonight. Into the slot, Austin Matthews, loose puck, and they score. Marner. 2 in a row for him as the top line has produced the last 2 goals.
The way this puck ends up in the back of the net. Watch the hits, the bounces. Bunting off Matthews, off Hronek, right on the stick of Marner. And Marner's looking like, seriously, I mean, can I really be the guy that gets this gift Christmas in February? Unbelievable.
Brownie skate again. Quick wrister there from Austin Matthews. Perhaps one of the best releases in the National Hockey League. Here's Marner.
Oh,
scores again.
God.
Marner's got a hat trick, and it's a natural hat trick for Mitch Marner. 3 in a row.
Wow. Again, the quickness, the hands, the movement and motion of this team. Throwing their toques and their hats on the ice for Marner. It's a curl and drag by Matthews that we looked at in the open. And look at Marner just gets open in between everybody, and Grice is kind of screened on this one, but Toronto just is so good at finding each other and finishing like that. They're just making it look easy.
TJ Brody out to center, knocked down by Larkin. Campbell to play it again. A magnificent start to the season. And they score!
Larkin. Giveaway by Campbell.
Gagne threw it in front. And the Red Wings get their second, 6-2.
Front of the net, right there.
Did that go off?
I'm not sure if Larkin got a piece of it or not.
I think it's Gagne's goal off Camp, no?
Yeah. No, Dillon got a piece of it.
Matthews trying to become the fourth Leaf to 50 goals in a season. On pace for nearly 60. And scores! He's got one there. His 37th.
Once again, Toronto, too much movement, too quick, and nobody's covering him in front of the net to be able to adapt to that quick movement and all that circling and cycling and back, drop passes and back and forth. I mean, these guys are magicians with the puck if you stand around and watch them.
17 in the opening round, the Bruins in 18 and 19, Columbus in the play-in round in 20. Scores! It gets through. Hronek beats Jack Campbell through the legs for the Red Wings' third goal of the night. 35 seconds into the third.
That kind of night. I don't know if Campbell saw this shot or not. Did that get touched by Roney? I don't know.
Everything else touched it the other way.
I know, exactly. Yeah. Stahl makes the play off the faceoff.
7 on the board tonight. It's the 6th time this season. Oh. Scores! And deflected in front of the goal!
It's Roney. That's too funny. And Hronek shot the puck again. 7-4. Jason Spezza is right there. Hronek just decides to throw it at the net, and there's nothing this goaltender could do about that one, much like Detroit's goaltenders.
And Grice would be on the hook for the loss. Nedeljkovic gave up 3 on 13, but now the Red Wings have scored 4 to offset it. Oh, is that in?
That's
in. I think it is.
It's in.
I think it's off the back bar and out from Joe Valeno. It's 7-5. Valeno, who scored his first, as we told you earlier, in his first game of the season, has scored again.
He's crazy.
It's 7-5.
Oh, my gosh.
Some bad goals getting past Jack Campbell.
Those mice have turned into rats. They're the big holes in that equipment. Holy mackerel. That is a leaky son of a gun. And the Toronto Maple Leafs are they making a goalie change? I think they are.
They are.
I think they are.
Our old friend Peter.
Need some shots.
Here's Letty. Turning up high with it is Valeno. Drops it back for Sider. Took the shot. Score!
There you go.
Oh, my. It's a one-goal game. It's 7-6.
You're going out in the ice. I want you to settle this thing down. This did not. Oh, yeah, there's a beautiful deflection by Rasmussen. What's more important than that, really, is that Toronto had 3 players there and nobody covered Rasmussen.
Moving in comes DeKeyser in front of the goal. That goes off a leg and Perfoot's got it. Perfoot with a rink wide feed. Finding Mikhaev going to the goal. Right in. Save the score. Oh, he bumped in there with Nedeljkovic. Did he bump him? Was there interference? If not, it'll be 8-6, but we'll see.
Protected the puck with his left leg. He was flying. I don't know. Ned's complaining he got his right leg. Well, how did the puck even get in? We need to look at this a couple of times.
I don't think he hit it again, Nick. I think
it hit a skate or something.
Nedeljkovic.
It came off his that. It went off Detroit's skate. I thought somebody's skate.
Looked like Nedeljkovic's skate.
Yeah.
Yep, his pad, his left pad.
So I don't know.
Or what turned him around?
Is Detroit going to challenge or still haven't made up their minds? And this is it.
But that last one from Mekhi certainly hurts. Well, here they come again. Raymond scores! Oh, my! It's 8-7! Lucas Raymond with his second of the night. And third point.
This is nuts.
41 seconds after the Leaf goal, Raymond answers through Mrazek.
15 goals. And we still got 12 minutes to play. This just knuckleball right between the legs. A lot going on. These goaltenders wish this game was over.
Bell Tire power play and a chance to tie the game. It goes over Snyder's stick. And a race here for Camp to the goal. Plays it back. They score! A shorthanded goal. Kasha makes it 9-7. What a break for Toronto and what a bad break for Detroit.
Yeah, Toronto, what a nice play, unselfish play. Right there.
Dahl keeps possession. Able to find Hronek.
Oh,
and it's intercepted by Bunting from center ice. He's all alone. Drops it off. Marner scores. Okay. Mitch Marner with his fourth goal and his sixth point of the night. And a 10 spot.
Well, a couple of really, really good unselfish plays by the Toronto Maple Leaf forwards. In the last two goals, the second one shorthanded.